what we're going to do.
Awesome. Well, this speaking of Dan Boner, he's a good buddy of mine. And last year he played this song that Jim Croce had written with his wife Ingrid called Age. And Bobby Hicks played twin fiddles on it. And it was like one of the single greatest moments I've ever had at camp. I absolutely love the twin fiddling of Bobby Hicks and Kenny Baker. So we're going to recreate it with a little Annie S. Twin Powers Unite Activate. This is the first track off the album. If you get it, I played for a long time, played in a band called Jeff Scroggins in Colorado. I'm going to give you a Jeff Scroggins in Colorado CD with it if you purchase it at intermission. And we got Tyler Grant up here. We got Jody Harbin. We got Annie Stenick. And we got Ivan Rosenberg and my good friend down from Canada, Tracy Lynn. And we're going to entertain you for the next 20 minutes. Up and down and around, around and back again. Been so many places I can't remember where I went. And my only boss was a clock on the wall and my only friend. Never really was a friend at all. I've traded love for pennies and I've sold my soul for less. Lost my deals in that long time. Don't seem quite as bad today. With a nickel or a million, I was searching all the time for something that I've never lost or left behind. I've traded love for pennies and I've sold my soul for less. Lost my deals in that long tunnel of time. And I've turned inside out. Dobro every day in my life. Oh, Tracy Lynn is coming down from Canada. We do a lot of duo shows and we do a lot of gospel music, but right now we're going to do some old country and we're trying to figure out what the word is for old country sung by women. And if you've got a niche, we sure would like the word for it, because gold, country gold or honky tonk in high heels, or you know, it just isn't quite the edge that we need. So talk to us after if you like. We're going to do a little old love letters. Let's burn them up, girl.
Let's go. Ready? One, two, three.
tell you, I got a good buddy I come here and see every year. I've been here for 6 years. The first time I came and Jeff Scroggins said, I'm going to Steve Kaufman's Kaufman camp. And I said, oh, I'd just do about anything to go to Steve Kaufman's camp. And he said, would you watch my two kids while I'm teaching? I said, sure. And so I'm in the bookstore, right? And Steve's in there in my first year. And I thought, man, I got on campus, but my week two, I'd like to be off campus, really. And Steve comes up to me. He's got a very high IQ. Give him a hand, Steve Kaufman. He's got a very high IQ. Oh, and he can kind of read your mind. If you're not careful, you will reveal too much to him when you look him. Don't look him straight in the eye. And I made the mistake of looking him in the eye, and he said, you know, if your family's coming, maybe week two, you'd rather be off campus. And I said, my God, this man is so intelligent. I said, you read my mind. And he looks right back at me and he says, yeah, but it's what I saw in there that scared me. And that's what he had me at. So we're going to have him sit in on a little Compadres at the Sierra Madre. And we got two more songs for you. And once again, thank you so much to our special guests. This is a dream band for me. Give them a hand and we'll get into it.